Good morning, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy that you guys are here. So your girl, I've been really sick. I just been kind of, you know, laying around and not doing too much of nothing. But you didn't know I was sick, because I'm the type of person, I just try to keep it to myself, but I always keep it honest with you guys. So I decided to come over here and let you guys know I've been sick, and I'm feeling just a little bit better this morning. But I went to Didi's like but I went to Didi's like I think 2 days ago, and it's just been sitting in my house. But the things that I got from Didi's was this sea spray. This is one spray, it's like a fragrance for your home, for your room, for the bathroom. And it was only $2.99. So I didn't really know that Didi's like sold home sprays, but this smells really good. If you guys find this at your local Didi's, pick it up, because it has like a beautiful smell to it. It's not too strong and it's not very overpowering. It's just like a soft scent. It's really, it really smells good, and it's very inviting. Sorry guys, I've been battling this cold. I got one of these little dishwashers things, but what I'm really going to use this for is for my bathtub. I'm going to put some probably some bathroom detergent. Yeah, I had to go help Ashton find his shirt. You all know how kids are, they lose things and you just have to stop what you're doing. He's just one of those people that lose stuff. Put your shirt on, they don't want to see all that. You don't want to see all that. Put your shirt on, boy. So I'm going to use this for a bathroom scrubber instead of a dish scrubber. I think it's really cute, because look at the little patterns on it. Purple, cute. This does detach from this clear thing, and I'm not sure what that is. It's like a stopper, but it opens right here. So I just thought it was really nice. And it's the Scotch Brite brand. So if you find this at your local Didi's, definitely go ahead and pick one up, because they are very useful. You got your shirt on. Here we go. Say hi, Angel Jay.
Hi.
Well, what's your shirt say? Excuses loading. Please wait. Which excuse you got today?
I want to say hi to the people and say I love you, Mama.
I love you too, Punky. Okay.
Bye, people.
Excuse me.
Bye, people.
You're so cute. Okay, so next thing I got was this 500 fiberware, 500 straws, great for all occasions and beverages. This is only $3.99. Oh, yeah, also, this was on clearance, so it was like $1 and some change, but I had to get this off because I'm definitely going to soak this off. I just use a regular soap and water and apple cider vinegar to soak that off. But these were $3.99, and it's like a whole pack. I'm sure it's not even 500 straws. It's like $499, because I did use one of the gray ones, but these are really cute. And I'm glad I got these, because everybody in my family loves straws. So if I don't need them anymore, I know I can pass them on. And this is some type of truck AJJ got. His nano bought him. He loves like Lego trucks, Lego wheels and stuff like that. He wants you guys to see. Y'all know each and every haul, he wants y'all to see something new he got.
Look,
this boy is just full ride.
There's seats.
Yeah, there's seats. Can my all my subscribers fit in those seats? Can they?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can I watch you two family sit in those seats? Where are we gonna sit? It's a lot of them.
Right there.
Okay. Well, we're gonna make it work. Okay.
Yeah.
We're gonna pray that we can get everybody in those seats. Okay.
Even us in my
name. Yeah, we're gonna go on a trip. And the next thing that I got, which just fell over, is this lovely layer rubber rods. Create beautiful curls quickly and comfortable. These are the 1.5 the meter, I guess, flexi rods. I'm not really, you know, flexi rod savvy because I don't use these, but I'm going to try to use these on my hair. I have, like, my hair is, like, it has grown, you guys. It's, like, to my neck. But I'm going to try to reuse these on my hair because I want to do something different with my hair. So these are basically just roll and twist, bendable and comfortable, ideal for speed setting. No clips or pin needed. Color coded to sort size. So I have the 1.5, which will be the volume and body for short to medium. Because my hair is short, so I got the right size. I'm so excited. Recommended hair length. So the red one right here is for short to medium. And these were only $4.99. I actually didn't get these while I was at the register. I saw them and then walked off and then decided to go back and get them. So I really just had these three products. Oh yeah, and then I found some of this, which we have already used. And this is the California Olive Ranch First Cold Press Extra Virgin Olive Oil Every Day. And this is 25.4 full ounce. But I just really like this because it tastes more cleaner. This was like $5.99 for this one. A couple of things I've gotten from DD's, which was, this was $3.99, was a 100% sunflower oil. I use this for everything, like my body, my hair, even cooking. But the cooking part I have separated for that use. But you guys already know that Viali is my favorite extra virgin olive oil I love. But since I found this California cold press one, I think it's more cleaner than the Viali. But when this goes on sale, like 2 for $8, I always buy it and I'm not going to stop. But this is another oil that I love. And I get this from 99 Cent Only Store. This is the pure soybean oil and avocado. You can definitely grease your scalp with this. Like, seriously, it feels so freaking amazing. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like the taste of it. When I first started using it, it was good in my eggs, but then I started tasting like this funky taste. I don't know. But I do use this to like grease my scalp, and when I massage my feet, I use it like after I soak my feet, I massage it on my toes. I know, TMI, but it makes your feet feel so good. So if you have, like, you know, crazy feet that hurts all the time, that will be good, definitely good for that. And that's it, you guys. That's all the product that I got, excluding these three. But this, and this I got from my local DD's discount. You guys definitely let me know in the comments below, what do you like to buy at DD's? Like, what are you looking for at DD's? How much money are you willing to spend? Are you on a budget? Are you a single parent? You know, let me know in the comments below what you're looking for when you go to DD's. Because me personally, I'm always looking for home stuff. And I sometimes quite buy like clothes and stuff. But at some DD's, you gotta just watch out for their clothes, because if you wash them, sometimes they're a shrink, you know. So just let me know in the comments below what you like to buy at your local DD's. And I'll definitely comment back, because you guys know I do. Thank you guys for watching. I love you as always. Happy Friday. Let me know what you're doing on your Friday, too, today. What are you going to do today? Let me know. Bye.